16 question of the same exercise. Here the given terms are in AP and we have to show that A, B, C are in AP. So let's write what is given in AP. Here this A bracket of 1 upon B plus 1 upon C, B bracket of 1 upon C plus 1 upon A, and here we will get C bracket of 1 upon A plus 1 upon B are in AP, it is given. So if we multiply inside with A, so we will get A upon B plus A upon C. Here we will get B upon C plus B upon A. Here we will get C upon A plus C upon B. That will be also in AP. Okay. Now if we will take LCM here, so we will get BC. We can multiply AC plus AB. Here we will get AC LCM. It will be AB plus BC. And here AB will be LCM. So it will be BC plus AC. Are in also A. Now suppose 2, 4 and 6 are in AP. Because it is even numbers, obviously it will be common difference will be same here. 4 minus 2, it will be 2. 6 minus 4, it will be also 2. Suppose in these numbers we will add 5, 5 everywhere. So what we get here? 7, here 9, here 11. So can it be this resultant sequence will be in AP? Yes. 9 minus 7, it will be also 2. 11 minus 9, it will be also 2. Which means you can add the same number in each term of the AP, then the resultant sequence will also be in AP. So here also we have to add 1 everywhere in each term. So AC plus AB upon BC plus 1. Here AB plus BC upon AC plus 1. Here BC plus AC upon AB plus 1. Why we added here 1 only? Because if we will add 1, so BC, here already AB is there, AC is there, and if we will add 1 here, so BC also will get. Means AB plus BC plus AC will get. Here also we will get AB plus BC plus AC in the numerator. Here also we will get AB plus BC plus AC in the numerator. That's why we added 1 here. Okay. So that will be also in AB or in AB. So it will be AC plus AB plus BC upon BC. Here AB plus BC plus AC upon AC. And here BC plus AC plus AB upon AB. See, here AB plus BC plus AC. Here also AB plus BC plus AC. Here also AB plus BC plus AC. Means everywhere the numerators are equal. So suppose this will be also in AB or in AB. Okay. Now suppose 10, 20 and 30 are in AB. And if you divide each term by the same number, means if you divide by 10, so 10 upon 10, it will be, and 20 upon 10, and here also 30 upon 10. So will it be, here we will get 1, here 2, here we will get 3. So is this numbers are in AP? Yes. Common difference are here also equal, which means we can divide by the same number also. So here we will divide complete equation by AB plus BC plus AC. Okay. So divide each term by AB plus BC plus AC. So it will be 1 upon BC. It will divide this. So this will be cancelled. Numerator will be cancelled. Here we will get 1 upon AC. And here we will get 1 upon AB. That will be also in AB. ओके. नाउ यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई, इफ यू कैन डिवाइड देन द रिजल्टेंट सीक्वेंस विल बी इन एपी. सो ऑब्वियसली इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई बाय द सेम नंबर दैट विल बी ऑल्सो इन एपी. सो वॉट यू डू, यू विल मल्टीप्लाई एवरीवेयर बाय एबीसी. सो यू विल गेट हियर एबीसी मल्टीप्लाई ईच टर्म बाय एबीसी. सो इट विल बी वन अपॉन बीसी, मीन्स यू विल गेट हियर, यू विल गेट हियर एबीसी अपॉन बीसी, हियर यू विल गेट एबीसी अपॉन एसी, हियर यू विल गेट एबीसी अपॉन एबी, आर इन ऑल्सो आर इन एपी, दिस विल बी ऑल्सो इन एपी. नाउ बी बी विल बी कैंसिल, सी सी विल बी कैंसिल, हियर ए ए विल बी कैंसिल, सी सी विल बी कैंसिल, हियर ए ए विल बी कैंसिल, बी बी विल बी कैंसिल. सो वॉट यू गॉट, ए बी एंड सी आर इन ए पी विच वी हैव टू प्रूव.